Yep. You Chick? I was told I could find a Chick Matthews up here.
Chick Matthews? You might want to talk to that feller over there. Nah, I'm just here to work for the season.
You Chick Matthews?
Oh, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. Oh, and there he goes.
So long, long shark.
Damn it! Hey! Get back here! Damn it! Shouldn't have done that. Well, let's hope you got something on you. Map better take me somewhere good, or suppose there ain't much I can do.
Yeah. down! Who are you?
All right, easy now.
To hell with you! Go to hell! Got guns trained all around!
It's all right, boy. Easy, whoa. Hey, boy.
Oi.
Yep. Easy now. Thank you. Yeah, okay, boy. Hello there. Would you be able to help me out again? I could use some assistance gathering herbs for my studies.
Sure.
I'm looking for a plant called yarrow. You can distinguish it by its red flowers. It shouldn't be too hard to find. They thrive out in the open under direct sunlight.
What do you want yarrow for, anyway?
I've been told it can promote the flowering of one's health. I suppose we'll find out what that means when you find some. Those plants may take some searching. I'd get started.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
I'd really like to study these plants. Do you think you could go find some for me? Oh, well, I suppose I'll go out myself and find them later, then. You're a little close there.
Come on, boy. Hey, listen, I can't go collecting for you right now. Good luck, anyway. Yep. Yeah.